My father didn't fight in the Clone Wars. He was a navigator on a space freighter.
That's what your uncle told you. He didn't hold to your father's beliefs. He thought he should have stayed here, not gotten involved.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was a Jedi Knight just the same as your father.
I wish I'd known him.
Your father was the best star pilot in the galaxy. And a cunning warrior. I hear you become quite the pilot yourself.
And he was a good friend.
Which reminds me, I have something here for you.
Your father wanted you to have this when you were old enough.
But your uncle wouldn't allow it. He thought you might follow old Obi-Wan on some dim, ballistic crusade like your father did.
What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. It's the weapon of a Jedi Knight, not as clumsy or random as a blaster. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age. For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic. Until the Dark Times. Until the Empire.
How did my father die?
A young Jedi named Darth Vader, who was a pupil of mine until he turned to evil, helped the Emperor hunt down and destroy all the Jedi Knights. He betrayed and murdered your father. Vader was seduced by the dark side of the Force.
The Force?
Yes, the Force is what gives the Jedi its power. It's an energy field that surrounds us, guides us, and binds us all together.
I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan.
The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master. Only a master of evil, Darth.
Your powers are weak, old man.
You cannot win, Darth. If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
You should not have come back.
No!
Kenobi.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Well, Your Highness, I guess this is it.
Yes, I guess.
Look, don't get all mushy on me. So long, Princess.
Han!
Yes, Your Worshipfulness.
I thought you had decided to stay.
Well, the bounty hunter we ran into on Mon Mandel changed my mind.
Han, we need you.
We need?
How about you need? I need? I don't know what you're talking about.
You probably don't.
Han, wait!
Come on. You want me to stay because of the way you feel about me?
Yes, you're a great leader. You're a natural-born pilot.
No, that's not it.
Come on. I don't know what you think. You're delusional.
Am I? Then why are you following me? You think I was going to leave without giving you a goodbye kiss?
I just assume kiss a Wookiee.
I can arrange that. You could use a good kiss.
Put him in. Chewie, save your strength. There'll be another time. The princess. You have to take care of her. You hear me? Huh?
I love you.
I know.
The Force is with you, young Skywalker. But you are not a Jedi yet. Obi-Wan has taught you well. You have controlled your fear. You'll find I'm full of surprises. Your destiny lies with me, Skywalker. Obi-Wan knew this to be true.
No.
Perhaps you are not as strong as the Emperor thought.
Impressive.
Most impressive.
You'll find I'm full of surprises.
You have done well. Now, unleash your hatred. It is the only way to destroy me.
You are beaten. It is useless to resist. Don't let yourself be destroyed as Obi-Wan did.
Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me enough. He told me you killed him.
No. I am your father.
No, that's not true. That's impossible.
Such your feelings, you know it to be true.
No, 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 no.
Luke, join me, and together we can rule the galaxy as father and son. The Emperor has foreseen this. It is your destiny. It is the only way.
Just relax. You're free to come tonight. I can't see. You have hibernation sickness. Your eyesight will return in time.
Where am I?
Jabba's palace.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you. Leia.
Come on. I gotta get you out of here.
Obi-Wan? Why didn't you tell me? You told me Vader betrayed and murdered my father.
Your father was seduced by the dark side of the Force. He ceased to be Anakin Skywalker and became Darth Vader. When that happened, the good man who was your father was destroyed.
So what I told you was true,
from a certain point of view.
A certain point of view?
Luke, you're going to find that many of the truths we cling to depend greatly on our own point of view. When I first met your father, he was already a great pilot. But I was astounded at how well the Force flowed through him. I took it upon myself to train him as a Jedi. I thought I could instruct him as well as Master Yoda. I was wrong.
There is still good in him.
He's more machine now than man, twisted and evil.
Can't do it, Ben.
You cannot escape your destiny, Luke. You must face Darth Vader again.
But I can't kill my own father.
Then the Emperor has already won. You are our last hope.
Yoda spoke of another.
The other he spoke of is your twin sister.
But I have no sister.
To protect you at birth, you were separated. The Emperor knew as I did. If Anakin had any offspring, he would be a threat to him. That is why your sister remained safely anonymous.
Leia. Leia's my sister.
Your insight serves you well, Luke. Bury your feelings deep down. They do you credit, but they could be made to serve the Emperor.
Luke, what's wrong?
Vader is here. Now, on this moon.
How do you know?
Because I can feel. He can feel my presence when I'm near. That's why I have to go. As long as I stay, I'm endangering the mission.
Luke. If he can feel your presence, leave this place.
I can't. I have to face him.
Why?
He's my father.
Your father?
There's more. It won't be easy for you to hear, but you must. If I don't make it back, you're the only hope for the Alliance.
Luke, don't talk that way. You have a power that I don't understand. I could never have.
You're wrong, Leia. You have that power also. In time, you will learn to use it as I have. The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it. And my sister has it. Yes, it's you, Leia.
I know. Somehow, I've always known.
Didn't you know why I have to go?
Why must you confront him?
Because there's still good in him.
He's not evil all the way. There's still good in him. I can bring him back to light side. I have to try.
Hey, what's going on?
It's nothing. Come on, you can tell me.
I can't tell you.
Oh, you could tell Luke, is that who you could tell?
I'm sorry.
Hold me.
The Emperor has been expecting you.
I know, Father.
So, you have accepted the truth.
I have accepted the truth that you were once Anakin Skywalker, my father.
That name no longer has any meaning for me.
It is the name of your true self you've only forgotten.
There is still good in you. The Emperor hasn't driven it from you fully.
That's why you couldn't destroy me before. And that's why you won't bring me before your Emperor now.
I see you have constructed a new lightsaber. Your skills are now complete. Indeed, you are powerful as the Emperor has foreseen.
Come with me.
Obi-Wan once thought as you do. You don't know the power of the dark side. I must obey my master.
I will not turn, and you'll be forced to kill me.
If that is your destiny.
Search your feelings, Father. You can't do this. I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate.
It is too late for me, son. The Emperor will show you the true nature of the Force. He is your master now. Then my father is truly dead.
Welcome, young Skywalker. I am looking forward to completing your training. In time, you will call me master.
You're wrong.
Oh no, my young Jedi. You will find that it is you who are mistaken about a great many things.
His lightsaber.
Yes, the weapon of a Jedi Knight. Much like your father's. By now you must know your father can never return. And so will be with you.
You're wrong. Soon I'll be dead. And you with me.
Perhaps you refer to the enemy attack on this battle station. I assure you, we are quite safe from your friends here.
Your overconfidence is your weakness.
Your faith in your friends is yours.
It is useless to resist, my son.
With each passing moment, you become more resilient.
No. It is unavoidable.
Like your father, but now,
I will not fight you, Father.
You are unwise.
To lower your defenses.
I feel the conflict within you, Father.
There is no conflict. You couldn't bring me to self-destroy me before, and I don't think you'll destroy me now. If you will not fight, then you will meet your destiny.
You cannot hide forever, Luke. I will not fight you.
It is the only way to save your friends.
Yes, your feelings for them are strong, especially for sister.
So, you have a twin sister. Your thoughts have now betrayed her too. Obi-Wan was wise to hide her from me. Now his failure is complete. If you will not turn to the dark side, then perhaps she will.
Never!
Good. Your hate has made you. at my side.
I'll never turn to the dark side. You failed, Your Highness.
I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
So be it, Jedi. If you will not be turned, you will be destroyed.
Father, please!
Young fool, only now, at the end, do you realize your feeble skills are no match for the power of the dark side. You are punished for your lack of vision. Now, young Skywalker, you will die.
No!
Luke, help me take this mask off.
But you'll die.
Nothing can stop that now. Just for once, let me look on you with my own eyes.
Now, go, my son. Leave me. I'll not leave you here. I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke. You were right. You were right about me. Tell your sister you were right. Father, I won't leave you.
I'm sure Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
You love him, don't you?
Yes.
Alright. I understand. When Luke comes back, I won't get in the way.
No, it's not like that at all. He's my brother.